70-year-old Zaituni Nyendoha, a resident in Chihande village in Masindi municipality, says she had been unemployed for several years and only depended on her older children and relatives for survival. However, in 2021, her life made an interesting turn after she joined Deborah Women's Group, one of the associations under the Masindi Municipality Women Entrepreneurs Emyoga Sacco. Our purpose of coming together was majorly working together and jointly marketing our products. As a person doing handcrafts like basket weaving, at first I used to work alone, but now since we work as a group, one can easily learn a new skill. After saving for some time, Zaituni took out a loan and started weaving baskets, among other handicrafts, which she now sells for survival. I borrowed 100,000 shillings and I was able to buy more materials, and since I make liquid soap, I bought raw materials in bulk. I can now ably meet demands for several clients. Nyendoha says she can now ably meet her needs and those of her family. This money has improved my life greatly. I have children and grandchildren, and I can now pay for their school fees. Even if I need sugar, I just get money to buy without worrying. Mande Sara Biencha, another beneficiary, says she had borrowed from their circle thrice. All this money she invested in making ladies' bags.
I went and bought those beads. The beads, I made those bags. So those bags, at least I have to move to look for customers.
Biencha says she is now able to meet her family demands without worrying. Her dream is to venture into farming.
It's formed me because when I had not yet given that money, I was doing nothing. But when they started giving us that money, at least I started with those bags. Now, at least I can buy a kilo of sugar for my people at home.
Margaret Birunji, the chairperson of Masindi Women Entrepreneurs Emyoga Sacco, explains how they managed to disburse the 30 million seed capital given to them by the government. There are 38 associations under this Sacco, and so far, 21 of them have already benefited from the revolving seed capital.
Advice is everyone who hears me should embrace government programs, specifically this Emyoga program, because they have given us money and this money is there for us, so we have to get involved, make use of the money because it is given. We should not wait for money in the pockets, but if they give us a kickstart, then we can use that money to continue doing our other activities, and it can improve our livelihoods.
Birunji thanks the Microfinance Support Center for extending the program to them. She says the program has greatly transformed hundreds of livelihoods in her area.
Actually, we were struggling, and right now we are getting stable and stable every other day, because this money makes us more comfortable as we satisfy our needs and as we do what we did not do then. Yes, it helps us more stable.
Martin Isabidie, the Emyoga focal person in Bunyoro region, explains the process of the program in Masindi and other districts in the region.
It's changed so many lives, and many have embraced the program. And the general performance of SACCOs within Bunyoro has improved over time. At the beginning, many were not embracing this program because of misconception about the program. But through continuous training and through engagement of district task forces, this mindset has changed, and over time, SACCOs have improved in performance.
Reports compiled by Rachel Natuala for the news.